After watching this video, you will know how to set table captions in Word and how to insert a list of tables. To insert a table caption, we move the mouse over the table and right-click on the fourfold arrow in the top left corner. Then we select Insert Caption and a new window will appear. In this window, we can set all the options for the table caption. We can, for example, choose from a list of labels or simply create a new one ourselves. If we wouldn't want the label to be included in the table caption, we would have to check the box which says Exclude Label from Caption. The next part of the caption is the numbering. By default, Word usually includes the chapter number and the consecutive number. If we want to change this, we have to click on the button called Numbering. There we can select the number format of the consecutive number and we can also choose whether we want to include the chapter number or not. After the labeling and the numbering are set, we can add our custom text to the caption. And the last thing we have to choose is the position of the caption. Note that table captions are usually positioned above a table. To now insert the list of tables, we go to the References tab and click on Insert Table of Figures. The first thing we need to make sure is that we select the caption label that we use in our caption for the table. Because only through this label Word will know that we want to create a list of all captions which contain our chosen label. All the other stuff we can change here is about the formatting and design of the list of tables. We can, for example, choose if we want to show the page numbers and which filling character we want for the empty space. When we click on Modify and again on Modify, we can furthermore change the style of the list content. After we are done with changing the formatting and design, the list of tables will be inserted. If we now add a caption to another table, this caption will not be visible in the list of tables at the beginning. That is because we have to update the list of tables manually. To do that, we right-click into it and select Update Field. Note that the numbers in the table captions also don't update automatically, so if you move your tables around after you already added captions to them, make sure that the order of the caption numbers is correct. If it is not correct, you can update the caption number by right-clicking on it and selecting Update Field. And that's it, now you know how to add table captions in Word and how to create a list of tables. Watch the other videos to learn more about tables and lists.